players, I've got four more questions, and of course that means four more chances for you to earn some spins. And remember, the more spins you have, the more money you can win at the big board. And the player with the most money at the end of this round takes what they've won home today and returns to play again tomorrow. Are you all set to press your luck?
Ready. Yes.
All right, here comes the first question. How many children does Ronald Reagan have? Terry?
Three.
Three, Terry says. If she's right, she's going to pick up three spins. I'm going to give that answer three plus two others to Jim and Robert. If they're right, they'll pick up a spin apiece. Is the correct answer three, four, or five children? Jim?
I believe the correct answer is four.
Four, Jim says. Robert, what do you say?
I believe that too.
You're going to go with four?
Yes.
Well, President Reagan is called Dad by four children. Okay. That means Jim picks up a spin. He's got one. Robert picks up a spin. He's got one. And Terry sits with nothing. But here's our second question. When Christmas rolls around, the Barbie and Ken dolls will be wearing uniforms for what fast food chain? All right. I'm going to give it to you in multiple choice form. I'll give you three answers. You get it right, you'll pick up a spin. The Barbie and Ken dolls will be wearing uniforms for the fast food chain of Kentucky Fried Chicken, McDonald's, or Taco Bell. What do you think, Jim?
I'll go with McDonald's.
McDonald's, Jim says. Robert?
McDonald's sounds good.
McDonald's, Terry?
I'll go with McDonald's.
Three McDonald's, and the answer is McDonald's. Everybody picks up a spin. All right. Jim picks up a spin, goes to two. Robert picks up a spin, goes to two. And Terry picks up one and goes to one. All right, here's your third question. The official 1984 Olympic mascot is named Sam, and he's a bird. What kind of bird? Terry?
He's an eagle.
He's an eagle, all right. Is the correct answer an eagle, a condor, or a dove, Jim?
A dove.
Jim says a dove. Robert?
I believe it's a dove.
Robert says a dove. The Olympic mascot, Sam, is an eagle. Terry is right. Okay, that means Jim picks up nothing, and neither does Robert. They both stay at two, but Terry buzzed in with three, so she picks up three and goes to four. Here is the fourth and final question. How many legs does the typical trivet have? Jim?
Three.
Three. All right, is the correct answer three, four, or zero? Robert?
Three.
Three. Robert, Terry?
I'll go for three.
Three. Three threes, and the trivet has three is the answer. Jim buzzed in and picks up three, so he goes to five. Robert winds up with one more and goes to three. And Terry picks up one and goes to five. And all our players will be taking those spins to the big board to decide who the winner will be on Press Your Luck right after this.